Now, Capseller and the Monkeys. One day, a Capseller was making his way to a distant town. By midday, he was tired. He put his basket of caps down. Pulling out a bag of food, he ate his lunch. Since there was no hurry, he decided to rest for a bit. He settled down under a big leafy tree and was soon fast asleep. He did not know that he has chosen a spot under a tree in which there lived a group of monkeys. The monkeys saw the colorful caps in the basket and wanted to play with them. They crept down slowly one by one. Each grabbed a cap and rushed back up the tree. When the Capseller woke up, he was shocked to find that all his caps were stolen. He shouted,
"My caps! My caps! My caps have been stolen!"
His eyes caught a movement high up in the tree. He saw the monkeys wearing all of his caps. He waved his hands about angrily. The monkey imitated him. That gave the Capseller an idea. First he waved his hands. The monkey imitated immediately. Then he jumped up and down. So did the monkeys. Then the Capseller took off his own cap and flung it on the ground. At once, the monkeys took off their caps and flung them down. Capseller gathered up his caps put them in his basket and was off merrily on his way.